That's Alan with the Tyrolean brush in his fedora hat band. Quite a bit of this past shooting on Deer Park land seemed to be a fairly common fun time for them, and there are a lot of Rutherfords and Ryans that show up from time to time. I won't interrupt unless I know for sure who it is. Of course, Alan and Stivey and Stivey's wife are present throughout these past shoots. That's Harold France with his back to us. Lady may be Alan's mother, but I'm not sure. Elk that he had on his 4,000 acre Deer Park Preserve. Thank you.
driving in the Pierce Hunter's cab.
In the horn-rimmed glasses with back to us, that was, I think that was Guy Rutherford. And his brother, John, is on this shoot. John is even taller than Guy. They were both 6'4", 6'5". They're probably Rutherford wives, and I do not know them. Alan. Be sure, but I think this is out of place. I think this taken up in their ranch in Alberta. I have no idea why it was spliced in at this point in the film. way the cars were situated on the top of the hill, I think this is Jockey Hollow, which was on Ryan's farm, Panther Ledge Farm, which is now Panther Valley, a bedroom community.